Now, have you been on the CRG before?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
At Kennedy Krieger Institute's new Middle River location, Jerry Serson is using a first of its kind in the world, zero gravity 3D gait trainer.
I'm going to go ahead and start taking off some of the body weight support so you'll feel yourself have a little bit of adjustment.
The equipment by AeroTech allows patients with spinal cord injuries more range of motion than ever before in a safe, controlled environment.
Using this, I know that I'm supported. It relaxes my brain. It tells my legs, do whatever you want to do, you're safe.
It's absolutely a game changer. All the other gait trainers work on a straight line path. This device works on a gantry system, which allows the robot to go left to right and front to back in an area that is 10 feet wide by 50 feet long.
The Zero-G 3D allows therapists to simulate just about any type of environment, removing body weight throughout movement in order to build muscle and confidence. It's giving patients more freedom, not just in therapy, but in life.
It builds muscle. We can build coordination. I have a patient that he hasn't golfed in 8 years. So I was like, well, I'm going to put him in this harness and like we're going to have him swing a club and we're going to make him feel comfortable. And we did it like 3 times and he's like, I think I'm ready to go to the driving range.
Jerry was hit by a car as a kid and saw a big decline in his ability to move in 2007, which was what first sent him to Kennedy Krieger. His wife Karen says the Zero-G 3D has changed his life.
He's happier. He knows that he can do more than he thought he could. It gives not just the patients here hope, it gives their families and their friends hope.
I got on that machine, I felt like a 10-year-old kid.
And Jerry has already achieved one of his goals, to be able to dance again with his wife.
I mean, dancing with the stars is not out of the question.
Jen Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.